up everyone, welcome back to another video, and today we are going to learn how to make sky replacement on kinemaster. And it's very easy and simple, but we just have to download that sky time-lapse footage from the link down in the description below, and you can use in any cinematic motion because it looks very cool and awesome. So let's get
we only